Well, I guess I brought all that snow from Virginia up here to Ohio. What's up, y'all? This is Antoine, aka the Big Fella. It is Monday around 10:30. I'm at a gas station somewhere in Ohio. I'm not even sure what town I am in right now, but I'm getting gas. You know, it's snowing up here. I think I bought it up here with me from Virginia. But here, take a look. It's just a mess out here. It stopped coming down for now, but I think it's supposed to snow all day today. You can tell they're used to driving in the snow up here because they're driving a whole lot faster than what I'm driving. I mean, I know I only have two-wheel drive in this truck, and there's a lot of weight, so I've been taking my time on this icy roads. But everybody's, like, flying past me. You should see it. I'll try to get some of it on camera if I can do it safely for you guys. But, yeah, it's just like NASCAR compared to, like, me driving a lawnmower down the interstate or something like that. It's that bad. But I need to figure out what I'm going to do for the rest of my work day, and I guess I'll talk to you guys when I get back to the hotel. Alright, you guys, it's almost 2 o'clock. I got a couple more jobs lined up, and then I'll be done for the day. As you can see, it stopped snowing. It actually turned into rain a little while ago. But I'm in a town called St. Bernard, I believe, in front of I think that's a church over there, that brick building behind me there. You know, just got a little bit of work here to do, and then I'll be on to my next site. So this day's moving along pretty quick. I can't believe it's this late already. Oh no, he shanked it. I knew it. Oh my God, I can't believe that. Kicker sucks. I had a feeling that that kicker was going to choke. Oh, my God. Roll Tide, baby. Roll Tide, baby. Finally got to see the city of Cincinnati. Good morning, y'all. It's Friday morning around 8:50. I am getting ready to check out of my hotel and head back to Virginia now. Can't wait to see everybody, but I need to refuel first. And here's what I mean by refuel. Alright, you guys, it is 1:30 and I'm actually just leaving Columbus to head home. On my way home, one of our customers placed a call, so I had to go take care of them. But now I'm about to make the 9-hour drive, I believe it is, back home. Just drove through Columbus. I was going to try to take some pictures of that for you guys, but traffic was kind of stop and go. And if I stopped too long, I got honked at. So I just, followed the GPS to where I'm at now. I'm still sitting in traffic, but I was sitting long enough to be able to turn the camera on. But I'm going to be driving through some various states. If I see something interesting, I'll try to show it to you guys. But if I have a random thought, I'll probably just turn the camera back on and talk to you guys for a little bit. But I guess I'll just be sitting here in dead silence because I can't find a good radio station to listen to. So the struggles of not having a CD player or an aux cord in your truck. I'm crossing the Ohio River right now. Looks like there's some ice down there. Here, take a look. As you can see, it's been raining its guts out since I left Columbus. It's been doing this the entire time. I haven't had not one dry spell yet. You guys, I'm kind of excited for this weekend because so much is going to be going on. Saturday, we're going to be straightening up our basement. I'm going to be putting my YouTube studio down there so I can do like my unboxings and all that stuff. I'll have my fishing stuff and hunt stuff behind me, so it'll look somewhat legit. Sunday, I'm going out on my first rabbit hunt, and I'm kind of excited about that. I've never got a rabbit before. This is my first year hunt, so that'll be a new experience for me. There was a misconception about the use of dogs. We thought that you couldn't use dogs at all on Sunday. I think that's just like a deer and bear thing, because you can use dogs to hunt rabbit and squirrel on Sundays, and we didn't know that. So we'll probably grab a group of dogs and, you know, go rabbit hunting on Sunday. So I can't wait for that. You guys, there's the state capitol in West Virginia. I saw this on the way out here, but it was dark and I couldn't really get any good shots of it. Alright, you guys, I just made it home. It is 11 o'clock. I'm about to go in here and go to sleep. That's pretty neat. I can see the reflection of my camera right here. But, yeah, I'm going in here and go to sleep, get some rest so I can do all my weekend activities. But that is going to do it for this episode of Big Fella Outdoors. Be sure to tune into the next episode. You can catch me outside doing what I love most, getting my dose of the great outdoors. Be sure to get y'all's too. See y'all this weekend.